What's going on, guys? Blame Truth here, the Godfather himself, bringing you another video. How you doing? It's been a few days. I was out of commission for the last 48 hours because I got too high, I'll just say. But I'm here now, and I'm here to cover the mid-season update for Vanguard. And I was going to cover this yesterday, but I still wasn't in my right head, and I still wasn't convinced that they were done fixing things, because they broke some stuff with the mid-season update yesterday when it released, but they hot-fixed some stuff too. So I decided to give them a little bit more time and give my head some time to clear itself. So I was nice and all there for today, because I really wanted to cover this in all of its glory, or should I say all of its shortcomings. I can't even really be mad. Part of me wants to yell this commentary. Part of me wants to just get up in arms and get heated and go fucking crazy. And there's a part of me that just wants to sit here and show you this absolute comedy. So the main thing I was looking for with this update was a fix to Atomic Camo, even though I don't grind camos anymore. I find it to be a waste of time. I've been doing that since Call of Duty 4. It's really played out, and honestly, more people need to call the devs out on such a lazy-ass challenge. Like, think of something new. There hasn't been anything new and innovative since Dark Matter with Black Ops 3, and that was, oh, nearly 8 years ago now. So there's that. But I was mainly looking for a fix to that because I know people want it. I know people go for camos. That's what they do. They have fun grinding it. Okay. And I was looking for a fix to aim assist because, as far as I can tell, it's still broken. If I'm wrong there, please correct me. I hope I'm wrong. But one of the main reasons I have not been playing is because the aim assist is just bugged. I mean, what's the most important thing in a first-person shooter, right? Being able to aim and fucking shoot. Why aren't more people calling them out on this? Do they not know it's busted? Do they not know that it turns on and off like mid-gunfight? This isn't Cold War's aim resist. This is something else entirely. This is it not working. But they didn't fix that, and they gave us the laziest fix ever to Atomic. Apparently, they did. So, if you don't know, they added in the ability to kill dogs to get the Atomic camo now, instead of like streaks in the air. Instead of just fixing the streaks in the air or making the challenge easier, they just add the ability to kill dogs, and I think it works with your own dogs, thankfully, although I don't think that's intentional. I truthfully think that's an oversight, because, I mean, it's Sledgehammer Games, these guys are fucking idiots. But it's like, okay, I guess you could unlock it now, but if you're trying to get it legit, you have to hope somebody on the enemy team gets dogs, and then hope they attack you, and I think it's like, kill three of them per game for like 20 games? 30 matches? Something stupid like that. Some people have gotten Atomic though, but apparently it's not tracking for everyone. Everyone's STG camos aren't tracking, and even though they fixed the blueprints, some blueprints default to just a default STG. I can't even begin to go over all of this, because that would involve me playing the game. Surprise, surprise, I have not touched this game. What you are seeing here, again, is pre-season 1 gameplay. I'm so glad, again, I stocked up on gameplay. I had a feeling this shit would just get worse and worse. My God, was that feeling amplified by, like, times 10. I can't even begin to understand what's going on there. This dev studio needs to be fucking fired. Can I just say that before I go any further? And can we agree with that in the comments section? Can you guys just say, yes, I agree? Drop that or something, or fire Sledgehammer Games, fire SHG. Type out something in support of this. Am I wrong to want that? Is that mean? Okay, Christmas is over. You got your holiday shit done. This studio, in its entirety, needs to be let go. Let Toys for Bob or Beanox or whatever other random studio you have under your contract, Activision, let them work on Vanguard. Sledgehammer does not know what they're doing. And the sad thing is I tried to warn you guys way before. I tried to warn you guys back in, what was it, April? April of 2021? Not to buy this dumpster fire, because I had heard nothing but bad things from leakers about this game. But even I couldn't foresee the actual shit show that this game would become. And it's January. Yeah, I would expect the game to get better as time goes on. It's literally gotten nothing but worse. And you might be thinking, wait, how did it get worse than what it was? They made it so Dauntless and Fortified work against fire now. It's an aid against fire. It's got to be better, right? Oh, man. Well, there's currently a glitch where Dauntless just makes you immune to, like, the Flame Knot. So if you have the Flame Knot and the enemy has Dauntless, your streak is useless and they're going to kill you. Just look at this. This isn't someone hacking. This is by design. This is just how it works now. Because the devs don't fucking test anything before they actually release it. They release it, and then they wait a few months, and then they try to fix what they broke before, but in doing so, they break something else. I'm afraid it's going to be like this until the game is just done. Until the next Call of Duty comes out, I think this game is just going to get worse and worse. I really do. But I want to get into the actual meat and potatoes of this video. Yes, I've been saving the main course for pretty late into the video. And you might be asking why. Well, it's because this one's actually kind of funny. It's funny if you don't play the game, but if you play the game, it's basically unplayable with sound. I'm not making that up. Are you guys ready? I know a lot of you don't play this shitty game. Good on you, by the way. So let me just... This is actually hilarious. I've talked about how the devs could be doing this all intentionally, and this is probably the biggest evidence for such a thing. I don't see how you can make this, like, not intentional, basically. Let me just pull up this Reddit thread here. This is hilarious. All flame audio is bugged after the update. Says Imrod512. Any flames on the map, incendiary nades, molotovs, or flame knot are super loud and overpower all audio. It's like a flame knot is firing right in your face. Can't hear any audio over it or even my friends talk in an Xbox party. Anyone else experience this? This guy's comment. Health OK says, I literally came on here just to complain about the sound of the incendiary nades. I don't fucking understand how you can go in and edit the amount of damage they do and end up turning up the sound they make. Like, the fuck? You can't even play with sound on shipment anymore because all you hear is a fucking blowtorch going in your ears nonstop. And the funniest part about all this, too, is that... The damage for the fire isn't the main issue, pretty much. I mean, it is. It's a big issue. But it's mainly the visual aspect. The fact that you can't see anything and the smoke effect on the incendiary grenade is, like, broken and it'll regenerate if you look away from it. That's just as big of an issue, truth be told. And then they go in, they fix the damage. But not only are you now blinded, you're fucking deaf! You're fucking deaf, man! It's like, this game is just the Helen Keller simulator. Can't see shit. Can't hear shit. What is going on? I can't even be mad, and yet I'm still yelling. What the fuck is up, Sledgehammer? Do you guys need help? Send us, like, a Morse code saying you need help or something. You know, blink twice if you're tied up with Bobby Kotick's gun held to your head. What's going on? What's happening? I can't even believe it. I want to sit here and I want to cover this day in and day out because I simply cannot believe it. I get that I'm beating a dead horse. I get that I'm making the same video over and over technically. I get that there's nothing new to talk about. There's nothing positive to talk about. But holy fucking shit. Christ on the cross. What is happening there? I have never seen this in my 30 years of gaming. 30 plus years of gaming. I've never seen this, ever. I don't even know. Guys, I will talk to you on the next one. Peace.